We're greatly appreciative of all the support that our scholarship fund received for the past few years. So last year, Johnson Brothers established a Johnson's Brothers, a Southland Company Scholarships. Its second recipient is Sonia Buenaventura. Sonia is from Tampa and will be attending Tulane Universities. Her parents are Lou and Barry Buenaventura. Sonia's father works with the FTBA member Highway Safety Devices. So please come on up.
First of all, I'd like to thank the FTBA and the Johnson Brothers for giving me this opportunity and awarding me this generous scholarship. I've been attending the FTBA conventions for as long as I can remember. I always look forward to attending, but this year it's a little different. Not only is it different to be up here on stage instead of sitting in the audience, but this year's circumstances are different. We're living through a global pandemic. There's no doubt that 2020 has been a strange year so far, but surprisingly, this is not the first year the convention has been affected by external events. My first convention in 2004 was cut short by Hurricane Charlie. The same Friday night party that was canceled this year was interrupted by the hurricane. We weren't even allowed to go back into the rooms, so we slept in the car, and many guests left early that year. It's unfortunate that the convention has been cut short this year, but it's not the only thing we've had to miss out on. As a high school senior, I missed out on prom, my last day of school, graduation, and many festivities. My college experience has also been affected in ways I don't even know yet. The same way the FTBA conventions have turned into stories I will have to tell for years to come, I'll also have many stories to tell about my college experience. Together, my first and my last conventions have shown me that life often presents challenges, but we can't let challenges stop us from moving forward. Thank you to the FTBA and everyone here for helping me get to college so I'm better prepared to meet life's challenges.